That must be Roz's coffee companion. Wow. He's really handsome, isn't he?
Wow. Did you say wow? Good Lord, I did.
I don't think I've ever said wow describing another man before. Wonder if that means something.
Oh, absolutely. It means you're a gay man. Your life with Maris is a big charade, and you should have come out of the closet years ago. You want to tell Dad or shall I?